Hey guys, I'm just showing you how we leaked the iPhone 5GS, not iPhone 5, iPhone 5GS, and so today I'm just showing you what it is. It's unboxing, see, iPhone 5GS, they guess there are two ways to write it, and here it is, see, iPhone 5GS, I guess they stayed the same size. Unless, maybe not actually. Oh, this is a weird feature. It's got the longer version to 4 square panels. Whoa, they made it even bigger now. It's just one big iPhone and you can just roll it back up. That is pretty cool. So, of course, there's going to be your stupid old fingertips, your earbuds, all that, and there's no earbuds, because they took that away. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I might get in trouble by Apple for posting a leaked iPhone 5 5GS unboxing, but hopefully they don't see it. But this is how it looks. Let's see if I can turn it on. Oh gosh, I cracked my iPhone. Shoot. Let's just try. Okay, they already installed Temple Run. Yeah, new high score. So that's pretty much it, guys. I already cracked it. Sorry about that, but that's pretty much it. Here's the box again. iPhone 5GS. So, yeah.